meet me.
You need to know that I've fallen madly in love with you. And I'm so frightened to utter those words to you. However, if I held it in any longer, my heart was going to burst. But I had to take a leap and tell you my true feelings, even if you were to hate me.
Anna, you wouldn't tease me about something like this, would you?
No way! I'm serious. I noticed your face has become more chiseled as of late. A strong face brimming with courage and conviction. Also, you're really charming when you smile. Please be honest. Do you hate me?
No, don't be ridiculous. I couldn't hate you even if I wanted to.
Do you love me?
Hold on a second. Don't you think we're moving a bit too fast?
You do hate me.
No, you've got it all wrong. You just caught me off guard when you started talking about love.
Which is it? Are you madly in love or toying with my feelings? Not for me, damn it! I poured my heart out to you! And now I spill my coffee! All because of your heartlessness!
I don't know what just came over me.